Friends, let's sing together "On Eagle's Wings," printed on the back of your bulletin. Blessed us and gifted us. And I give thanks to you for your generosity, your grace, your support and encouragement to the ministry and mission of our church, and not only within our church, but throughout our community and beyond.
Thank you.
Would you pray with me our prayer of dedication and thanksgiving? O Lord, you are the mighty one who commands the armies of heaven. Yet you know and care for the poor and grieving. Your son Jesus wept at the death of his friend Lazarus. We rejoice that you have destroyed the power of death forever in Christ's resurrection. Thank you for the new life and hope that you so freely give. We dedicate our offerings for the work of this church. May you wipe away the tears from the eyes of all who mourn in our community. We pray in your holy name. Amen. Friends, in this time of prayer, I'd like to extend an invitation to you to lift up any prayer concerns that you might have. Maybe someone in your family or at work or at school or someone that you know who's in need of prayer. It's also a time where we praise God and give thanks for the many ways he's at work in our lives. Do you have any prayer for concerns to be lifted up or praises? Ruth Ann? Can you give me the name one more time?
Steve Bauman.
Sorry. Steve Bauman. Other prayer concerns, praises, joys, celebrations? Mary?
Prayer for continued prayers for Clarence Dale and his brother.
Indeed, we continue to lift up the Bellitz family, and especially Clarence's brother. Continued prayers for Catherine Yenny and the name escapes me. Kathy and Jean Kastner. Thank you, Kathy Kastner. Continue to lift her up in prayers. Yes. Thank you for our Sunday school teachers, absolutely, and the reminder that there's a social after the service, so you may want to hang around just a little bit for that. Friends, let's take the prayers that we have lifted up, joys and celebrations, to that which is in our hearts and in our minds, and take it to our Lord Jesus Christ in a moment of silence. Heavenly God, we gather together today in a community of faith, a community that listens to you, follows you, believes in you, and we give thanks for you. We give thanks for the presence of the Holy Spirit with us this morning. We thank you for the gift of resurrection, promise of hope of things to come, that we need not fear death, but look forward to an everlasting life with you. For those whom we have lifted up this morning, as well as those who go unnamed, but are in our thoughts, hear our prayers, Lord. We pray too for our country, for the world, for the people of Ukraine, for the people of other nations who suffer either from natural tragedies or war. Lord, hear all of this and so much more that we lift up to you as we come together to pray the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Thank you. blessing for you. Loving God, we see your compassion revealed in the tears of Jesus for Lazarus, his friend. We see your power of the Holy Spirit in the raising of Lazarus from the dead. Today we ask forgiveness of our sins. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, may we go forth signed and sealed as your beloved children, assured in our faith of an everlasting life with you. Go to love and serve the Lord in all that you do and all that you are and all that you will be. We pray this in his name. Amen. Amen, and God bless you, my friends.